So I got a 2018 Camry here. I'm going to show you how to reset the maintenance light. If you have an 18 Camry and the screen doesn't look like this, you probably have a later model one. Just look up 19 Camry. It's the same. So basically you're going to use these controls here and you're going to push over until you get to that screen. Then you're going to go down, vehicle settings. You're going to go schedule maintenance. Yes. And that's it.